Today, the University of Arizona announced a self-imposed ban on postseason play for its men's basketball team, saying this decision was based off the NCAA's investigation into former coaches on their staff. News 4 Tucson's Mark Mangura joins us live from outside the McHale Center with more. Mark.
Yeah, Amanda, the university said that today's announcement acknowledges that former members of the men's basketball team staff had serious lapses in judgment and that these sanctions serve the best long-term interest of the men's basketball program and the university.
The university says the one-season ban is in line with the penalty guidelines of the NCAA for the types of violations involved. In a statement, head basketball coach Sean Miller said in part, quote, "I understand and fully support the university's decision to self-impose a one-year postseason ban on our men's basketball program," end quote. In 2017, former men's basketball assistant coach Emmanuel Book Richardson was arrested and later pled guilty to accepting bribes. This past October, UA Athletics received a notice of allegations from the NCAA. The basketball and swim teams were hit with 9 NCAA violations. The university was charged with a lack of institutional control, while head coach Sean Miller was charged with a lack of head coach control in the ongoing NCAA enforcement process. The university says that this is a proactive move, but some think it's long overdue.
The fact that they waited 3 years before he could get around to acting on it, I think that's going to be a bad look for the investigation going forward.
U of A athletic director Dave Hickey says in a statement, quote, "The decision to impose a postseason ban was extremely difficult as we recognize the impact that it has on our current student athletes. We will continue to fully cooperate with the NCAA enforcement process and continue to support the hardworking young men in our men's basketball program." The university says the decision also reinforces the institution's commitment to accountability and integrity.
News 4 Tucson has also confirmed that the team will be prohibited from competing in the Pac-12 tournament. We've got you covered from the McHale Center. I'm Mark Mangura, News 4 Tucson.